I think this could be good. Paul and I had really bad timing before, and maybe I should just give it another shot.
Such an ugly crier.
He is the all-time worst crier. It's like he's a slow-motion sneeze. Listen, what is in your ear?
It's hot and I love it.
Does that feed information back to Shelby to keep track of your migration pattern?
Drop it, please, Jess. Just got back from Carnival.
You know what?
Knock, knock.
Hi.
Hi, back.
Hey, I have something to tell you.
Oh, sorry, you go first.
I'll go first. I was thinking a lot about, you and last night.
Right.
And we have something good.
Jess, I have a girlfriend.
What?
Yep, very serious girlfriend.
Oh my God, why didn't you tell me?
When you called me last night, we had just gotten into this huge fight and I was really confused.
You cheating on her with me.
Is that bad? That's bad.
It's really bad.
Oh no, that's really bad.
Why would you do that?
Now I know what Bill Clinton feels like.
Now I know how Monica Lewinsky feels.
I'm sorry, I made you feel like Monica Lewinsky.
Stop crying. You are literally the ugliest crier I have ever seen. You cry smile.
Hey, babe, I'm here for lunch.
Oh.
Oh no, are you crying? Is everything okay?
There's...
I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but that is the way the Electoral College works, man.
It seems so unfair. So votes don't mean as much.
It upsets me too.